Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Cosmoteer. I've got some information from Cypress Terrace. Very useful piece of information about their reputation. Each system has a max fame you can earn based on the difficulty of the system. With a 1 to 3, like the starting system, you're limited to 140 fame. And he doesn't like how the fame system works for getting crew, and neither do I. Like, you're maxed out how many people you can have. And then your fame. Kind of annoying. Also, there's an option to turn off auto door placement. He does recommend that. Placement algorithm is not the best and can impact crew performance. You also don't need exactly the crew specified with a good layout. For all assignments and crew assignments, you can run on sometimes a third less with no issues. Which is true. I have also noticed. Anyway, how about we turn off rate formation to attack, speed synchronization, vision avoidance, automatically get the resources, okay, and for a grid, follow angles. Automatically break, aim, weapon controls, firing arcs. Maybe further down. This is overlay. Oh, I can actually increase it. Cool. I don't really know how to disable it. Automatically recall crew. Okay, that's some good ones. Oh, it might be an editor. Allow insufficient command points. Okay. Auto show ship interior. Auto rotate the ship. Show nearest crew power ammo. Show recommendation bars. Grab leaves coordinates or corridors. No. Automatically add doors. Automatically repair doors. Yeah, that'd be a good one. Revert blueprints when... Okay. Raw parts. We bet that for now. Alright. That's that. Zoom. But yeah, I have to move to a new system if I want to get more crew. I go here. This one will be the best one. It's only one level higher, so it shouldn't be too bad. And then move to Sigma. I could go to this place. They have a pretty good rep of them, I think. Open the door this time. Ah, got a second. Okay, I'm back. What's I doing? I was discussing about moving systems. I think I'll go to this one next. Then I'll go down to this one. Alright, let's take care of the pirate bases first, starting with this one. Okay, I'm approaching. I don't exactly know how this is going to work. I might need to abandon these. And again, they're not really that high level. I should be able to easily wipe them out if I could take them on one by one. Let's head down here. See if I can draw them over. Oof. I'm gonna get this one to come after me. No, it doesn't want to approach. I need to reduce their numbers. That's a bit much for me to handle at the moment. Zoom. Hey. Alright. They don't seem to want to approach. That's interesting. I think these are light weapon platforms. Oh, auto saving. Over there. See if I can encourage this one to come after me. I do. There we go, that's the one eliminated. Should be able to get a bit of loot here. Before any of them decide to approach. You can lower off the other three as well. Be able to benefit from that. Hey. Time to go after another pirate base. I don't know how slow they are gathering though. If that guy approaches, I'll have to cancel. Oh, bugging her off. Come on, you buggers. Not approaching, luckily. See. Anyway, let's see if I can get this one now. Shouldn't have too much trouble taking it out since they only seem to be weak ones. There we go. Don't have to worry about losing these items. Well, can't talk about gathering these anyway. I have my inventory full, I'm just. Oh, there's another one. No, wait, that one actually moved away. It moved away far enough that it got marked as a new target. There you go. I can still take out one more before I have to empty the inventory. Head up there. Head up that way. Go down a bit, get a little bit closer. Come on, you little bugger. Oh, that might be a bit too close. Come on. Yeah, both these at once, aren't I? Well, there goes my that target. No repairs needed at the moment. Oh, and a battery actually gave her a target to focus on. Alright. Focus on these buckets first. And a bit too full soon. Oh yeah, Sepisteris also mentioned about the reactors. And how they're vulnerable. It's true. We witnessed ourselves how dangerous having an easily hit reactor can be. Wait, let's gather all that. Then we'll go up and sell. I collect it all up. New space. Alright, I'll be right back after I sold this stuff. Alright, here we are. Close by to the base. So let's think about swapping these two out for these. It would make things a bit... I wouldn't need as much power. Yeah, because I need a 6.4. And one of these. I think it's this one we've actually got. Generates about 4.5. Not as much. But considering these are here, maybe parallel this lot, and two of these can store like 30 on, of how many people I've got just sitting around, it would easily keep the things fueled up. So swapping them out for the capacitors will not only be cheaper, but a lot safer. You know, with the fact that if those two get blown up, half the ship's gone. Oh, auto saving. Alright. Don't go in like that, you silly little bugger. I think that really needs to be done. Broke not just the reactor. Is that down? Need to try and get rid of all these. I should do. To get, maybe I should change her angle a bit. Do. Nope, it keeps changing its angle too. Now I'm just, little bugger. Getting hit by that one. And back in line. Someone hit that piece specifically. Get rid of that one. Still got a weapon attacking, so let's get rid of that. Now I can deal with this. I don't think it's going to be smart enough to turn around. I guess I'm taking that one then. Take that one. And that one. That gun. Go for that. I mean, it'd be the best thing to go through. And that should disable it. Alright. It'll take a while, but I could just harvest all these things. Yeah, that's definitely gonna take me a long time. Oof, did quite a bit of damage from the side there. Should have dealt with that problem a bit sooner. And why is there nobody in you? How am I down a person? Please don't tell me someone got killed. Yeah, one of the gunmen died. That's not good. Hey, I guess I'm going to reassign you here for the time being. Harvest everything you can. And then we'll switch over to Miner. They can come back and harvest what's left. Because they have a much larger inventory space. Ooh, that's gonna take some time though. Well, not a bad spot to hide in. It might take a long time before they actually collect everything. Yeah, the open stuff will need to be sold. Maybe I should just make them collect the loose stuff for now. Really? Oh! No, you're awful, aren't you? Well, I guess it's time to head back. Before I do leave, let's put my personal marker right here. Yeah. Anyway, let's head back to base and collect my miner. Now, what's the bounty? And contact. It looks like my reputation's gone up. Well, it's gone to 440. Ooh. I can hire more crew. Let's get them over. One more can hire from around here somewhere. That's that crew full. Let's see. And here they return. Alright. Not gonna bother trying to sell anything at the moment. Now, first of all, let's start transferring. Here we go. Yeah, I have too much steel. Yeah. Here we go. And they're returning. Now I go over to Tuxa and transfer some of the crew over. And now get you to go out and continue looting. Over there, over here. Should be fine, not as fast as a Kuroka. As for you though, you'll begin your move towards this base. I'm actually gonna turn into a mothership sort of thing. I can eventually build larger thrusters on it. There's the bugger approaching the base. Maybe I should gather that one up first. Just leave it do its thing. By the station moves as fast as it can towards the base. It's a slow bugger. Oh well. It will get there eventually. How about you? Oof. Those bloody missile parts. Anyway, we just gotta wait. I do find it strange how my reputation's gone up after destroying the base. Now I gotta destroy the other bases. Get all these. Before we move to a new system. Yo, you haven't been able to collect everything just yet. Too busy breaking everything down. It's gonna take a while to harvest this entire zone. Especially considering how many missiles there are, and bullets. Just selling all that's gonna be a nightmare to do. I have to stick around here for a while. Seems like there is a visitor though. Maybe. I might need to update Tuxa's design. Anyway, Is that an asteroid or a dead ship? Asteroid. Anyway. The wrong button. Gonna buy stuff. You wanna buy stuff? And you wanna buy stuff? No. Ooh, buy a bunch. And bunk. And one left. You got no one left either. Oops. Hey, you. Okay, that's all then. And wait for them to come in. I'll pause it. Okay. Don't want to transfer the ammo. Do want to transfer those though. Initiate that transfer. And then, no, not you. Take us there. Let's get this bugger. And sell those and those. And then this bugger, can we get to this one again? That bugger. Now we can pause. This is gonna take a bit, unfortunately. There's a lot of items that need to be removed. The things are gonna take some time. So I will have to make sure I interact with every ship that pops up. I'll just sell off the rest of the ammo. Oops, sell the ammo now. Yeah, that's that ship buggering off. Transferring the last of that. Oopsie. This is on 6 people now. I'm gonna have to go to another station. Yeah. Anyway. You on the other hand. Head over this way. And return to your position right here. And that should do. You on the other hand. Oh, you can't move. Let's change where your crew's at. You? Oopsie. And you also go here. Fourth one. This bugger. You come down here. That can start moving. The amount of time it takes for it to rotate. It's a bit insane. Wait, what the frick? Why is there a bottom feeder here? I think it might be a good idea not to be at an angle where the laser gets used. Yeah, just in case it hits a base. Like, it's not supposed to. That'd be bad. Anyway, you're able to move. Head up to this base and get yourself some more crew. In the meantime, I guess you'll head out and do some more harvesting. Granted, your hull's kind of full. Balls. I think you may actually need to go to a base or something first to sell off. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Let's book it down to this base. See if we can sell things. What about if she passes by any random people? That will be the first thing. I'll make her sell things off. And I think Hiroka's gonna have a hard time getting anywhere. Chase that bugger down! Oh, the bugger's too fast. Please stop. Hurry, please. Come on. Oh, I lost them. That's basic, yes. Go after that bugger. No, come back. Croak is the best one for following people. Although she's not really able to operate at much speed right now. Step it. I get too excited to stop over at this base and sell off to a few people. This one's gonna take a while to get to her position. And Kuroka can barely move. She's unfortunate, but oh well. Now approach the base. And now let's see. Sell that. Sell that. Somebody was here. I don't know why it was going up and down in a weird way. Oh well. I guess it's fine. This is such a slow bugger. unfortunately, she can't really move anywhere either. The thrusters have no power. This bugger's working on the wrong job. Do that one instead then. That'll make it power up the thrusters. Let's see if we can sell anything else. Sell those. You got quite... Oh, there's a few people I can buy here. Not many, unfortunately. Anyway. Oh, yeah, it's paused. What another is happening? Really paused. You're getting power. I think I might get a Tukasa to visit the other bugger. Might be the best idea at the moment. I'll have a chase down some people. Are there any ships that I find along the way? I'm transferring 10 crew over. There we go. It's actually moving. You get Tukasa to wait by this station. In case anybody comes by. There we go. Oh, someone's coming in. Didn't stop in time. I think that person might be coming in for selling stuff. I'm gonna sell them some stuff. Ooh. Hi, baby people. Say that to those. A bunch of that. Alright. You'll be operating at half power, I guess. You? Are you two down there? Okay, why are you down there? You can leave the hand. Over there. Frick. That was from the thrusters activating. Oh, she's almost in place. Alright, you bigger. How about we see how many people you have this available? Really, just two. My reputation's gonna be too high. Well, back to base, I guess. Oh, there's someone that was just there. That's kind of annoying. How many people you got again? Six. I guess I'll stay that way for now then. Can you find anyone new? Still got too many plates on board, to be honest. Let's see if this bug can buy them. No. Oh, bugger. Oh, there's someone approaching. Go after them, Tukasa. And they're about to crash. Oh, I need higher rep now. At least... Oops, bumped to each other there. Oops. Okay, that's not too bad. Go hunt down that one. Yeah, let's trade. Oh, I need more people. Come on, you take the rest of the plates. Here we are. Well, I think it's about time she heads off to collect more of that loot. Please, it's gonna take a bit. Then I go after this pirate base, which will help improve my reputation even further. This will allow me to get even more crew. Hello. And the bug. And... Oh. I didn't save anything. What about you? Can you sell any bullets to this bugger? That I can. Ooh, can make a nice amount from selling the hypercoils. I could buy all their diamonds too. I could. Nah, I'll be fine. Take that. Take them. That trick could take a while. Let's see what. Oh. Can I buy a new crew? Ow. Okay, whatever. Let's just go and get that loot. Let's go over here first. Let's clean up this mess. Will take me a while to clean up though. Oh, just imagine when I have to go with the other ones. It's even worse. There we go. Thing collected. How full is she? Oh, that full. Here we go. Let's do it on the rest. Ammo is going to be the biggest issue, unfortunately. I could dump all the ammo in favor of better loot. Could be worth doing. Here we go. Almost got it all. Yeah, it is all pretty much just ammo left over now. I wonder. No, can't make them attack it. Well, I guess I can find some people to sell it to. But that might take some time. Then again, do I really want to? Guess I can make this bugger keep selling ammo to whoever comes by. Yeah, I guess that's one way to do it. Oopsie. And thus, once my mana returns, let's fill this back up again. Although with all that bloody sulfur, it's gonna be a while. Why don't I transfer this crew over? Not a lot, but it's better than no. It'll help speed things up a bit. Oop, bugger. Don't think I'll be able to sell. We'll sell the hype coils, that's about it. Well, let's head back over this way. Let's transfer a few things. And that. But these. And those. Here we are. Almost done. Wait. Oopsie. Did I sell and over everything? Oh, whoops, I made it go the other way around. Need for that. Whoops. Got the orders all mixed up there. Oh, well, never mind. Let's chase that bugger down. See if we sell this stuff off to them. I definitely need to increase my rep if I want to, you know, get any more crew. I'm actually getting rid of a lot of stuff this way. It's good. Where's that bugger gone to? A lot of people coming over here. Anyway. Thank you. Sell some of this. Do like that. So that I can quickly get this person before they go too far. And now, let's sell us what's left. As for the ammo that's over there, I'm going to ignore it. It's not really worth trying to get. You don't really have that much time left either. Oh, that kind of sucks. Well, I guess this will be a bit of a shorter episode then. Not much, but, you know. This is able to empty the inventory completely. Items I don't really need. There they go, taking it all out. Oh, has that bugger already got all their... steel. Here we go. I wonder if it's possible to set up so that NPCs will automatically buy from you. Like, set this up so they can automatically buy whatever you've got in here. Like the metal plates and ammo. No chance I'm ever going to get any ammo in here because there's still sulfur here. Just zooming past that. I guess I could use up some of the materials. That's one thing I could do. That's a troll. How about I try turning this into an actual proper ship? Yeah, before I do that, I'm gonna see. Will this one benefit from having this one and this one replaced with a lot of capacitors. Quite a lot of these things in here. That can go there, that can go there, that can go there. Do I really want to block that up? Let's do that. As well, door in between each of them. Door at the bottom for quick access from the reactor. And a door at the top to go straight into the things they need. Will that really be a worthy replacement, though? Auto-saving. Get some more in there. Could do that like that. That there, that there. That might be a few too many doors. Yeah, that could be a few too many doors. Okay, I'm just gonna see how that works out on the next base. We'll just have to see if it's good. Oh, your crew's coming over. Alright, that'll be fine. Speed this up. Okay, just getting everything in there. Damn you. And I have a feeling I'm gonna have to send crew over, aren't I? Send your entire crew over there. You can send some of your crew to Kuroka. Alright, that's this fully functional. Yeah, I think I might actually have too many people here. Most of them aren't really doing much. Either way, I want to get those resources transferred over to the station. I got too many hypercoils. I think instead of changing anything, I'm just going to increase how much capacity I've got. Oh yeah, I might be turning this to a ship. Now let's see. Blueprint mode. Take that off. Take this off. Take you off. Take you off. Alright then. Let's add more storage here. Let's put some over here. And three more over here. Here we go. Now let's get all the doors that I want in. Like this. Here we go. I know this could be considered too many doors, but you know, it's just the way I like to set it up. Again, let's get the other side done correctly so that they all match up. Alright, and thus I can set up an... I can set one of these as gold because I had it as gold previously. Well, forgot that there's gold set up over here. I think I set all the gold up over here and extend the other items in here to also be the full thing. I mean, more sense when I go to the inventory one. Now, as for thrust, we're going to go big. Yeah, and since this thing isn't designed to be in any combat situations, we don't have to worry too much about the positioning of a few things. And its speed. There. Big one on there. Oopsie. Put it in the wrong place. There we are. That won't help in all directions. But I can. There we are. Fortunately, we won't go there. So these will have to be moved. Unfortunately. That's fine. Got could just shove them to the side. Yeah. You shouldn't say like that. And that's these. Bingo. Just more beacons like that. And there. On both sides. Oh, as for power. Clear. What? To that. Move to there. Then think of both have a capacitor each. Just like that. And because I can, they're gonna have that there, that'll be just for thruster crew. Yeah, that should do just fine. I don't really need to put weapons or armor on it just yet, because it's not supposed to be combat. Wait. Build more command rooms. Ooh, whoops. Why not build a bigger one? Wow, that needs 7. Either way, this will do. Looks like it's centered, unfortunately. Probably a bit much. Only use one of these, not two. Oh, I have a door right there. Screw those then. Ooh, where'd I have the reactor? Can't have it in the middle, but then we still can't have that in the middle. I'm gonna have 2. Put them like here. Just so they're at either side. Yeah, not really the best efficiency, to be honest. I guess if I have them there and here, that'll do. Alright, I think that should be good enough. Let me put that over by 1. Here we are. Don't use a lot of materials. Now let's speed this up. Just so we can see it evolving a bit quicker. Here we go. Yeah, that's it being built, and I could sort these out later. I just have them with the bullets, because that'd be a pain in the butt. Yeah, it's getting there. I see you've got some gold down here. A lot of gold, actually. Is that one done? Oh, they're really taking bullets down there, too. That's all done. Anyway. Oh, it returned to back to being gold. That's convenient. So this would be all uranium. Again. I can make these uranium. I made that one specifically bullets. I did. messed up there. Except it turned these ones into uranium. Sulfur. And these ones. Alright. Hypercoils. All these would be hypers. And I'll also make this one back to the regular coils. That's for carbon storage. You don't come across much carbon, so it's fine. I used that for the ore, for the tri-steel. I haven't had much reason to have more than that. I guess that's how it is. So too many freaking bullets. Oh well. Alright. Thruster. Thruster. And where do I get some crew here? So you. Some of you over there. And some of you over here. And I take the remaining blue crew. You can get that one. There we go, that's them powered up. Right now, they've emptied it. This uses up a lot of power. Seriously, not even active. Oh, the thing running low on power. I got people in blue suits moving things. Hey, I guess that's not too bad then. I guess I had a full crew, it would be better. Well, never mind. Oh, that active is only one person in systems. Well then, that's not ideal. No, well, never mind. But wait, I think it'd be best if I end this one here. And then next time, we'll go after another enemy, well, another pirate base, to increase my reputation even further. And with that gone, everything'll be all good. Although, I think I might go around selling some bullets for now. Yeah, could be helpful. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.